Overwhelming. Overwhelming describes what I just saw. Now, Friday, they said that Stephanie McMahon had a huge announcement. The WWE had a huge announcement. A lot of us were thinking it was going to be like the women they were going to have. It had to be something with the women. We thought that they were going to get a women's tag team division. And I think it was about time that they get a women's tag team division ready. I mean, they have enough women to do it for both brands. And instead, they come out, well, mostly we first off get a appearance from Vince McMahon. And after Vince announced what he, you know, his greeting, here comes Triple H and Stephanie. Then they give out this huge speech to the superstars and all the women. And Stephanie says on October the 23rd, I believe, there is a new pay-per-view called Evolution. And it's going to be an all-women's pay-per-view. So the Raw, SmackDown, and NXT women's title will be on the line for that pay-per-view. And also the finalists for the Mae Young Classic. It's an all-women's pay-per-view. I think this was very, very overwhelming. I mean, I'm happy for the women. I'm happy for them. But this was very overwhelming. You know what else they should have done? Like I said, what was wrong with a women's tag division? What was wrong with a women's tag division, guys? I don't know. Are we never going to get it? We're never going to get it? So, I don't know. There's your news. A new pay-per-view called Evolution, October 23rd. It's going to be an all-women's pay-per-view. Like I said, I'm happy for the women. But seriously, we all thought, WWE, seriously, you really decide to not do the women's tag division that we all thought that was going to happen. Everybody on Instagram and Twitter, Facebook all said that you guys were going to do that. But no, you don't do it. You guys give us an all-women's pay-per-view where mostly all the women belts are going to be on the line. The two finalists for the Mae Young Classic will also be on there, and you give us that. Why do I have a feeling there's going to be all the greatest women's Royal Rumble as well? You might as well put that in there. That'll probably be on there on that show. I don't know, guys. Well, let me know in the comments section below on what you think about this, because I don't know what to feel. I kind of felt this announcement was overwhelming. WWE made it seem like it was going to be a big, big thing. I mean, this is a big thing for women, but were you expecting a little bit more, or were you expecting like I was with a women's tag division? So, let me know in the comment section below what you thought about this. I'm really eager to know, guys.